Yep, sure. I think the virus. Yeah, the second one. That's the one with along with Poets of the Fall. That's the theme song, I'm pretty sure. Probably a way to Kobe. In fact, I think there's definitely a way to do it, so just bear with me while I do my bullshit. Shit. Maybe chuck it on there, but the little drone can't jump high enough at that point. Try getting up there. Maybe. Probably. Okay. Ha ha, get fucked, game. I win. I win. Oh, it's only a fragment. Shit. free to the loot. That's a good attempt. I respect it. I had like a PGA golf game as well. Oh shit! Let's get out of this area. There's nothing more we can do here, I don't think. Yeah, let's go directly down. Get your backside drilled in, mate. Skip this area because we didn't have enough health. Okay, now we can kind of fuck this area up. Nice. Nicely done. Steady wins the race every time. Can I even get past that? Probably not. Oh, I could with like a Jordan-esque leap. Come on out, come on. Just hit a pixel perfect jump. It's nothing. I'm gonna die. That's kind of interesting. Trace, turn back. This place is artifact. Like some kind of dimensional rift? What if there's something I need in here? No, it is dangerous. Floatsome, jetsum, caused by bleach. Breach. Is there radiation or something in here? Well, that's not exactly reassuring. little fucking... Great. Love the design of the creatures. They're kind of cool, yeah. Very bizarre looking, yeah. Oh, okay, okay, and then... Fuck. I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya. Give up your back to me, son. Never give up your back. Otherwise, you're gonna get that back attack. Oh, that was a long way down. Okay, I could go through that door. In fact, I think I need to. This looks very familiar, doesn't it? Alright. Mm-hmm. God damn it, too close.